Hey guys, welcome back to the Zoe Show. Today I'm going to be opening up my Easter basket and showing you guys what I got. I'm going to be eating some of the things I got because it's like food. So here we go, we're into the video. First thing, oh, I forgot to show you my Easter basket. This is my Easter basket. My grandmother made it for me. I really appreciate her for doing that. So the first thing on our list is a owl piggy bank with gems inside. So there's pineapple, strawberry, and green apple. There's two green apple. So I already did the footage, but it got deleted because my camera messed up. So I already opened it. So it's already open. Today I'm going to be trying. I'm going to try all three flavors. This one's green apple. I thought it was juice because it was leaking when I was opening it. But then I'm like, oh no, this is Jell-O. I don't really care for Jell-O, but I like it. It's a lot less sweet than I thought it was because the juice is extremely sweet. But I'm gonna try an apple. Like, if you ask me, would I eat this every day? I would say no. Do I think it's nasty? No, I don't think it's nasty. I just don't think it's delicious. Took a few bites of it. But I do think you have to kind of really like Jell-O to like this. And in the other footage, I said that I don't really care for Jell-O. So, strawberry is the next flavor on the list. Delicious. That scared me. That's good. This juice is really good. It's really good. The Jell-O came out of the green one. Look. I think in my next video, I'm going to freeze this. Then do an ASMR. Here's the next one. Okay, got it. Here it is. Ooh, it's dripping. Okay, let's try it. And the last flavor, elephant. This one's better. This one is way better than the last one. Honestly, this tastes like cherry Jell-O. A little less sweet though. I honestly think it's really good. Not delicious. This, I say what they have in them, and they say they have fruit bits, but this is not a strawberry. The other one could have been an apple, but I know that's not a strawberry. Well, I just ate my strawberry. Okay. Better.
last flavor.
We have pineapple. That's good. Okay, got this hat off. The other two have been easy to open. The first one was, oh, it's dripping. My counter, I mean, my dresser is full of spilled sticky juice. Didn't even get a towel. I'm sorry, such a long walk. Okay. I'm gonna move my setup so I can not mess up my counter. I'm gonna dry it off. Then I'm going to move. Much better. So now you can see more. So, this is the third one. It's pineapple flavor. What's on the bottom of this? Oh, that's my carpet. I'm like, is that dirt? It's my carpet. Okay, let's try this one. It's not going on my spoon. This one tastes like flavorless Jell-O. Doesn't have a taste. Like, I can really eat this whole thing because it doesn't have a taste. It's not nasty. It's not good. It's not delicious. It's not, oh, delicious! As Allie Lynn says. Ew! That was disgusting, but I'm gonna take a real one for the thumbnail. Okay, there we go, we're good. Okay, next thing in our basket. Are peeps. The only peeps I've ever tried are the pink ones. Never really had the other ones like that. I'm not gonna say I never had them before, but like I don't eat them. So let's try this peep. Peep. It is a marshmallow, so it's going to be fluffy and white. The outside is like little sprinkles. I'm gonna bite off his head because I'm evil. Oh look, they didn't cover it correctly. Okay, ready. I'm taking several thumbnail pics. Okay, ready.
These are actually way better than pink ones. The pink ones are kind of bitter. These are actually really good. This is actually really good. I always thought like peeps were nasty because I always got the pink ones, and pink ones are really disgusting. This is actually pretty good. All right, my mom likes marshmallows, and she ate them a lot when she before she had me. And that's why I like marshmallows, but this is another level of like, I love these. Delicious is what I'm giving these peeps. Not delicious, not good, not, it's really good. Delicious, top level, top notch. Reese's Pieces. Again, I don't get this. I get Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Not these. So I'm gonna rip it at the bottom and I'm gonna slurp. People, I don't tell people this, but I do say it. I do not like chocolate, honestly. So, there's no way it's gonna get a delicious from me. It might get a delicious or really good or... They honestly taste like Nutter Butters. I know Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, so. It does have peanut butter crumbs, like another Nutter Butter. You know, I'm gonna break it in half, see how it looks on the inside. All it is peanut butter. That's peanut butter, there's no chocolate in there. It's not even solid. I mean, it's not even like creamy. It's like a solid. This is gonna get a good for me. Really good. No, a good, a really good. No, a good. Not a really good, a good. They're not delicious, but the peanut butter ruins it. Like, if they had peanut butter and chocolate, and it was butter with peanut butter, and it was creamy, and it was good, it would be delicious, or maybe even really good. But, no way this is gonna get delicious. No way. Next up, a Slim Jim. I honestly eat these all the time, but it's in my Easter basket. So...
Do I
Yes. I'll be right back, YouTube. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Meat stick. Delicious. It looks like both my feet are right there. And my other foot's right here. Yeah, I have 4 feet. I'm just like sitting at an angle. So this will be the last thing in the video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.